I came into this world of psychedelic psychotherapy through my working with a plant medicine called Ibogaine. Ibogaine is derived from a plant called Iboga, which has been used ceremonially for centuries in countries within West Africa. In the early 1960s, its anti-addictive qualities were discovered. And when I say anti-addictive qualities, I mean truly anti-addictive qualities. I work mostly with people with opiate use disorder, and opioids are a drug really unlike any other substance, where you become seriously physically addicted to the substance once you've been taking it for 2 weeks or more, essentially, and you go through really dire withdrawal pains when that substance is no longer in your system. So that really drives people to breaking the law again and again and again in order to get their hands on this substance, and it really destroys lives and society. But I bring people into my facility for 7 to 10 days, give them this plant medicine ibogaine, which is an incredibly powerful psychedelic. It puts people on anywhere from a 24 to 48 hour psychedelic journey. But within the first 45 minutes of that journey, their opiate withdrawals disappear and really don't come back again. So, as we are facing this opioid crisis, looking for solutions, it's frustrating to me to see that we are sitting on top of the solution, as far as I'm concerned, to really help people break this ferocious cycle of addiction.